About 250 miles north of Chicago, Door County is Wisconsin's premier vacation destination, offering visitors of all ages outdoor fun combined with great food, performing arts, shopping, and of course, natural beauty. A peek inside the door is where you will get a glimpse of the people, places, and activities on the Door County, Wisconsin Peninsula. Produced by DoorCountyNavigator.com, Door County's largest independent travel destination website. In this episode of A Peek Inside the Door, we visit a real dairy farm, say bon voyage to folks casting off for a sunset tour, and meet some visitors who our own Abby talks with who are enjoying Door County at night. Learn where to stay and what to do by reading our trusted reviews at DoorCountyNavigator.com.
The Birchwood Lodge is one of Door County's premier lodging choices. Located in the heart of the peninsula on top of the hill in Sister Bay, this clean and comfortable resort offers 46 luxurious non-smoking suites, each including a huge deck, two-person jacuzzi whirlpool, fireplace, and kitchen facilities. The spacious lobby includes a game room, an exercise facility, just steps away from the indoor and outdoor pools. For longer stays, larger groups, or if you just want to spread out in comfort, the Birchwood Lodge Village Homes offers quiet privacy with all the resort amenities just outside your door. A special feature of the Birchwood Lodge is the restored historic farmhouse, perfect for a family that would enjoy a vintage experience with all the modern comforts, including Wi-Fi, flat-screen TVs, and whirlpool, together with a comfortable farm family kitchen table where you can gather and review the events of the day. The Birchwood Lodge is an ideal location and perfect choice for your Door County vacation, business retreat, or special event.
Right now, let's take a peek inside the door.
Welcome to Shopf's Hilltop Dairy. Our family has farmed this land for 100 years, and we produce the highest quality milk possible for Land O'Lakes. We have nearly 600 cows that produce a total of 1,752,000 gallons of milk a year. Taking care of that many cows is a very big and satisfying job. At Shopf's, our quality milk begins by growing our own corn and alfalfa. With the help of Land O'Lakes Dairy System Solutions, we have access to the best feed and milk production management system available. Our local cooperative coordinates our seed, crop protection, crop nutrient, harvesting, storage, and feeding management program. After testing the soil, we plant the right cropland genetics, alfalfa and corn, for the highest yield and the very best possible feed values. Our agronomy production specialists help us develop a comprehensive crop nutrient plan to ensure the highest quality crops. The corn silage and alfalfa haylage grown on our 2,000 acres of land are stored in bunker-style silos. At feeding time, these forages are mixed with Land O'Lakes farmland feeds and then transferred from the bunker to the barn in a mixer, resulting in a total mixed ration, ideal for herd health and productivity. The best tasting and highest quality Land O'Lakes milk comes from healthy and happy cows like those you'll find here at Shopf's Hilltop Dairy.
Dennis Shopf, and I'm from Shopf's Dairy View Country Store in Door County. We opened this facility up about 11 years ago, and it originally was my grandma's farm. and they milked probably 15 cows. Now we're milking 500 cows, and it's open to the public. It's a real working dairy, and they can watch cows being milked. We also have a petting zoo where they can look at the different animals, play with the different animals, feed them. We also have a corn maze, a 40-acre corn maze with over 10 miles of trail. There's over four different mazes and games you can play. Very good fall attraction. We make all our own ice cream at the dairy, along with pizzas, and our fudge is all made right here. So our recipes you're only going to find here, and we are in a couple other places in Door County. We're open from usually, it varies with the season, but 10 in the morning till 6 at night. And in the summer, we're open later. But otherwise, look us up on the website or give us a call.
Tucked away on a hill overlooking the quaint Door County village of Egg Harbor sits the beautiful Newport Resort, one of the ultimate family vacation destinations in all of Door County. When staying at Newport Resort, the first thing guests notice is the beautiful lobby fireplace and library, the perfect place to relax with family and friends, plan your day, or settle in with a good book or a game. Once settled in your suite, you'll have plenty of time to relax. Our one and two bedroom suites feature a fully equipped kitchen with everything needed to prepare a quick breakfast or a complete meal. There's also a private balcony to enjoy morning coffee or just some quiet time by yourself. All of the suites feature a master bedroom with a king bed and a master bath with two-person whirlpool tubs. When it's time to enjoy the surrounding area, the quaint harbor town of Egg Harbor is just a short walk away. Or jump on one of Newport's complimentary bicycles and spend the day enjoying nearby restaurants, unique shops, and beautiful surroundings. For the golfer in the group, Door County is home to 11 different courses with 9 to 36 holes each. Looking for something a little cooler? Well, that's available too. Located midway between Sturgeon Bay and Gills Rock, Newport Resort is the perfect place from which to explore all of beautiful Door County. But you don't have to leave the resort to find a great relaxing experience. Take a dip in one of two pristine swimming pools, relax on the deck, or fire up the barbecue for a delicious meal just about any time you want. At Newport Resort, it's all about you and your vacation. And with different packages available year-round, your ultimate Door County experience is just a click away. Book your room now, and we'll see you shortly at Newport Resort.
We're anxious to hear from our Peek Inside the Door viewers. Visit doorcountynavigator.com/TV to leave a comment. While you're there, you can also register for our treasure map contest, where you might win a Door County getaway. So visit us online at doorcountynavigator.com/TV.
All right, I'm originally from Door County here. This is, grew up on the farm. It was my grandma's farm, and then my dad farmed it. We bought the farm in 1995. Roxanne, my wife, and myself, and from there we grew, and 99 we put the addition on and opened it up to the public, and went up to 500 cows, and we put approximately 75,000 people through here a year that come in and buy ice cream and watch us milk cows and do the corn maze, and it's pretty much all family. I have my sister and brother-in-law take care of the cattle, and my older brother, he's head of maintenance, and then my son, Robert, he's the head of the cropping side of it. So, and Roxanne in the store, and I pretty much tell everybody what to do, or they tell me what to do. My mom and dad still help. They still do some tractor driving for us. So it's a family operation, and we enjoy it in Door County, and we welcome the tourists to come and see what a real working dairy is like.
Embracing the rich heritage and famous hospitality of the Scandinavian countries, Scandinavian Lodge is proud to continue in the traditions and history in Door County. Ideally located on Highway 57 at the entrance of Sister Bay, Scandinavian Lodge's unique setting can accommodate a romantic and peaceful getaway for two to a serene and spacious place for family and friends to gather. This is a lovely place for honeymoons, family vacations, weddings or reunions, or just a place to spend special time with friends. The Scandinavian Lodge offers romantic studios, 1, 2, and 3-bedroom condos. All units are equipped with a kitchen, gas fireplace, patio or balcony, and jacuzzi double whirlpool bath. The Scandinavian Lodge offers an indoor and outdoor pool, indoor whirlpool, children's pool, and sauna. We also have a fantastic fitness and game room, tennis court, playground, and so much more. For great seasonal specials and rates, please call 1-888-64-LODGE or check us out at www.scandinavianlodge.com.
We make all our own ice cream at the dairy. They're all our own recipes. We start out from scratch with a white mix. We add the vanillas. A lot of the same ingredients we use when we make our fudge. So our fudge is all made here. And then we also make our pizzas here. Land O'Lakes was a big sponsor when we started out. They helped us get going and get promoted. Our milk goes to Land O'Lakes, and it is... we actually ship milk throughout the United States down to the eastern coast. We go as far as Florida with some of our milk is shipped. So they're a big player in a lot of the Land O'Lakes products that you see, especially cheese and butter. A lot of our milk will go into that. The new attractions we put in the last 2 years here is we added a petting zoo, trying to make it more family friendly. So we got some pigs and calves and goats and sheep that you can go out there and you can feed. We got some miniature horses. And then got a big play yard, a big sandbox, biggest sandbox in Door County other than the lakes and stuff. We got a slide, ice cream cone slide, and a swing set and houses for the kids to play in. So trying to get more things for the family so they can come and sit and eat ice cream. We are the highest point in Door County. So you can sit on the hill here, watch the kids play, and see over the landscape. If you go actually up on top of the hill or the silos, you can actually see the lake and the bay from here. So,
the Birchwood Lodge is one of Door County's premier lodging choices. Located in the heart of the peninsula on top of the hill in Sister Bay, this clean and comfortable resort offers 46 luxurious non-smoking suites, each including a huge deck, two-person jacuzzi whirlpool, fireplace, and kitchen facilities. The spacious lobby includes a game room and exercise facility just steps away from the indoor and outdoor pools. For longer stays, larger groups, or if you just want to spread out in comfort, the Birchwood Lodge Village Homes offers quiet privacy with all the resort amenities just outside your door. A special feature of the Birchwood Lodge is the restored historic farmhouse, perfect for a family that would enjoy a vintage experience with all the modern comforts, including Wi-Fi, flat-screen TVs, and whirlpool, together with a comfortable farm family kitchen table where you can gather and review the events of the day. The Birchwood Lodge is an ideal location and perfect choice for your Door County vacation, business retreat, or special event.
Cookie for President is our theme in the corn maze this year, and you know, we try to pick a theme each year for the corn maze, what's going on. And how Cookie got her name was, when my grandma lived, this was her farm. She lived to be 95. She lived on one of the houses on the farm. She used to bake cookies for whoever was working there. If you wanted cookies, she'd take them out to the people, but it'd give her something to do in making cookies. So that's how our mascot, our 11-foot cow, got her name that stands in front of our place. And like I said, this year she's running for president. And the little kids that come in, they got a little voting booth they can go to and they get a kick out of it, you know, voting for cookies. So, you know, who knows? Maybe you'll see some cookies on when they tally the votes up here in November.
Swanson, and this is, I'm here with my family, the Door County. It's our first visit here. We are from a dairy farm. We grew up on a dairy farm, but it was a little different than the computerized modern way farming is now. And as you can see, Benjamin is just here for the ice cream. So we're just here for a nice couple days in this area and love the ice cream. It's great.
Do you ever wonder how milk, butter, cheese, and all the other delicious dairy products that you enjoy are made? It all starts with dairy farms just like Shopf's Hilltop Dairy. At Shopf's Hilltop Dairy, we milk nearly 600 cows every day. We ship 53,000 pounds, or 6,000 gallons of milk, every 30 hours. Every day our milk hauler comes to collect the milk. Cleanliness is very important in keeping our farm clean and safe. Our milk is tested for quality before it's pumped into a tanker and shipped to a nearby Land O'Lakes dairy plant. Most of the milk from Shopf's Hilltop Dairy is shipped to the Land O'Lakes cheese plant in Denmark, Wisconsin. There, the milk is sent into a holding tank and tested again to ensure high quality. The Denmark facility can process 1.4 million pounds of milk to produce 64 million pounds of mozzarella, provolone, and other cheese products every year. Land O'Lakes collects 12 billion pounds of milk every year from 5,000 dairy producers across the country. It operates 17 dairy plants that produce cheese, butter, and all sorts of tasty and healthy dairy foods. So the next time you enjoy that pizza, milkshake, buttered popcorn, grilled cheese sandwich, or butter cookie, remember Cookie the Cow and all the care that goes into making your favorite Land O'Lakes dairy products.
At the Tannenbaum Holiday Shop, it is Christmas all year long. You'll be in the holiday spirit the minute you walk in the door. Let your imagination soar as you delight in an indoor forest of Christmas trees, a large selection of German nutcrackers, beautiful ornaments from around the world, charming miniature scenes, and beautifully crafted collectibles, gifts, and decorations, like the Byers Carolers, handmade in the USA, Villancourt folk art, Christopher Radko ornaments, and one-of-a-kind pieces from local craftsman David Frickman, sold only at the Tannenbaum Shop. Housed in a former 100-year-old church, the Tannenbaum Holiday Shop is located a mile north of downtown Sister Bay and is a must-see shop when visiting Door County.
Hi, I'm Captain Gary here, Captain of the Quo Vadis. We're about to go on our sunset cruise tonight. We'll be leaving in about 15 minutes. Hope you can come and enjoy us.
Oh, you're good.
Hi, we're Brooke and Jeff, and we're here from Dubuque, Iowa, getting ready for the sunset cruise here in Fish Creek. We are very happy to be here, and we hope to come back again soon.
Hi, we're Annie and Eric, and we are visiting from San Francisco, California, and it's our first visit to Door County. We're having a wonderful time. We're about to go out on a sunset cruise, and it's going to be a lovely sunset tonight.
Hi, my name is Marilyn. I've been coming to Door County for about 25 years. I do go on the Navigator to get information off of their website for places to stay. And about 12, 13 years ago, I started coming with my daughters, with no grandkids, no husbands. It's awesome. This is my daughter, Joelle. This is my surrogate daughter, and this is my other daughter, Tina. And we just love coming to Door County, and as you can see, our shirts, our girls' night out in Door County. What happens in Door County stays in Door County, as far as we're concerned, with our husbands. And this is our second time on this boat, and we were here this last summer with a group of eight of us girls, and we took the Sunset Cruise. We really enjoyed it, and so now we're doing it. And I don't know, I love Door County. My husband and I would come four or five times a year, so I would promote it highly.
Tucked away on a hill overlooking the quaint Door County village of Egg Harbor sits the beautiful Newport Resort, one of the ultimate family vacation destinations in all of Door County. When staying at Newport Resort, the first thing guests notice is the beautiful lobby fireplace and library, the perfect place to relax with family and friends, plan your day, or settle in with a good book or a game. Once settled in your suite, you'll have plenty of time to relax. Our one and two bedroom suites feature a fully equipped kitchen with everything needed to prepare a quick breakfast or a complete meal. There's also a private balcony to enjoy morning coffee or just some quiet time by yourself. All of the suites feature a master bedroom with a king bed and a master bath with two-person whirlpool tubs. When it's time to enjoy the surrounding area, the quaint harbor town of Egg Harbor is just a short walk away. Or jump on one of Newport's complimentary bicycles and spend the day enjoying nearby restaurants, unique shops, and beautiful surroundings. For the golfer in the group, Door County is home to 11 different courses with 9 to 36 holes each. Looking for something a little cooler? Well, that's available too. Located midway between Sturgeon Bay and Gills Rock, Newport Resort is the perfect place from which to explore all of beautiful Door County. But you don't have to leave the resort to find a great relaxing experience. Take a dip in one of two pristine swimming pools, relax on the deck, or fire up the barbecue for a delicious meal just about any time you want. At Newport Resort, it's all about you and your vacation. And with different packages available year-round, your ultimate Door County experience is just a click away. Book your room now, and we'll see you shortly at Newport Resort.
Met her in the bathroom just a minute ago. We bonded for sure. Katrina has three tattoos. Katrina, where are your tattoos located?
I have one on my foot, one on my side, and one on my back.
By side, she means butt. Right, Katrina?
It's not quite on the butt.
So where are you from, Katrina?
I live in Plainfield, Wisconsin, but I'm from Stevens Point area.
Very nice. Let's see, and how long are you in Door County?
Just for the week.
Where are you staying?
We are staying in, where are we staying? Stone Harbor in Sturgeon Bay.
That is a beautiful place. I've been there for a wedding. It's gorgeous. So what did you do today?
Today we took a ferry and we went to Washington Island. And it was super windy, so we definitely had to hold on to the ferry.
And who is this gentleman right here?
My name is Tyler.
Hi, Tyler. Are you dating, married, brother, sister, sibling, that same thing, son?
We just got married this last Saturday.
Congratulations.
So
you're newlyweds. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. This is our third couple that have been newlyweds. How did he propose? assuming that he did. Did you propose?
Yes. It's kind of a funny story. Well, it was by the river. It was very romantic. It was cute. He did a good job. I obviously said yes, so.
Did you have any live animals at the proposal?
I did not. Is that?
Why not?
It's, you know, wasn't really my style. She actually found the ring before she was supposed to, so.
My kind of girl. Curious, aren't you? So, speaking of live animals, have you ever been to the farm in Sturgeon Bay?
No, have not.
It's called The Farm, and guess what? It's a farm. And they've got, you know, animals and kittens and chicks and cows and horses. And you pay a small fee, but you can go and tour and feed the animals, and it's a ton of fun. Would you consider that kind of a honeymoon thing or kind of a lame thing?
Well, we went to an ostrich farm today in Washington Island, so, I mean, it's all fair game.
Have you ever eaten ostrich?
I had an ostrich stick today, which was ostrich. It was delicious.
What part of ostrich is the stick?
I think it's all just kind of blended up.
Let's see, what are your plans for tomorrow?
We're going to go bike through Peninsula State Park tomorrow. Nice. And come back here because this place is awesome.
I love this place. It's gorgeous. Cooper's Corner, that's where we are. It used to be the CNC, and it has changed for the better, I think. And it's gorgeous up here. I think I would love to host some sort of a party up here. Would you ever maybe have your anniversary in this establishment?
Why not? I'd come back. Yeah.
Thanks for the interview, guys.
Yeah, thank you.
We're anxious to hear from our Peek Inside the Door viewers. Visit doorcountynavigator.com/TV to leave a comment. While you're there, you can also register for our treasure map contest, where you might win a Door County getaway. We want to know what you think about the show, and if there's any specific information you'd like us to include. We produce a new Peek Inside the Door episode every month. Your comments and suggestions may be used in a future episode. So visit us online at doorcountynavigator.com/TV.
Embracing the rich heritage and famous hospitality of the Scandinavian countries, Scandinavian Lodge is proud to continue in the traditions and history in Door County. Ideally located on Highway 57 at the entrance of Sister Bay, Scandinavian Lodge's unique setting can accommodate a romantic and peaceful getaway for two to a serene and spacious place for family and friends together. This is a lovely place for honeymoons, family vacations, weddings or reunions, or just a place to spend special time with friends. The Scandinavian Lodge offers romantic studios, 1, 2, and 3-bedroom condos. All units are equipped with a kitchen, gas fireplace, patio or balcony, and jacuzzi double whirlpool bath. The Scandinavian Lodge offers an indoor and outdoor pool, indoor whirlpool, children's pool, and sauna. We also have a fantastic fitness and game room, tennis court, playground, and so much more. For great seasonal specials and rates, please call 1-888-64-LODGE or check us out at www.scandinavianlodge.com.
About 250 miles north of Chicago, Door County is Wisconsin's premier vacation destination, offering visitors of all ages outdoor fun combined with great food, performing arts, shopping, and of course, natural beauty. DoorCountyNavigator.com will help you find the perfect place to stay, play, and dine, providing all the resources you'll need to plan your trip. Be in the know before you go.